So I did not set out to be an investigative journalist, so I set out to be a journalist in the first place. But in the process of work, it became very clear that for journalism to be effective, to be impactful, you really have to do a little more than what's going on in the industry. Then you get to a point, you ask the very important question, how can things change? Crisis that this country went through, 30 years of military rule, brought that realization in a way because of the gross human rights violations in this country, followed by just the enormous case of corruption in the country.
To speak for people, you know, fight for the voiceless, journalism had to be investigative. So it was like I evolved to become an investigative journalist. Not like from start. I set out to be one from start. I just knew that the kind of journalism I wanted to do was the one that would benefit the society.
Generally, because I saw a lot of the ills in the society, I saw that there was so much corruption. There was so much that the ordinary Nigerian who couldn't tell their own story, they weren't benefiting from, and they should have been benefiting from. There was so much that was going on in government coffers, in private, you know, organizations that weren't supposed to be going on. And I just thought that I could be a voice, you know, to the voices. That was what spurred me into journalism.